think about what Barry was able to accomplish and think about what he was able to do for this organization.
There's no doubt in any of our minds that Barry would have been the all-time leading rusher.
Sanders less than 1,500 yards shy of breaking Peyton's career rushing record. So barring injury, this was really just a matter of time before the record was Barry's.
No matter what year, you can say 1920 and you can say 2012, he will still be best running back in the NFL any given time.
The only man who's ever gained 1,000 yards 10 straight seasons will retire Wednesday.
You had a lot of people that were mad at Barry.
We're talking about Barry and his reputation, whether it's ruined for good in this town. Got an email right here that says, until yesterday, OJ was my least favorite NFL runner, but he only stabbed two people in the back.
Hindsight makes us all wiser now. Just looking at the way he walked away, knowing what you know now about the game, how it can affect you, does this decision to walk away look smarter to you?
The Pontiac Silverdome just north of Detroit. 60,000 folks are here to cheer for the Detroit Lions football team.
When you stopped Barry, you were amazed that you did. When you didn't, you were amazed by what he did.
Arguably the best ever lace him up at the running back position.
One of the great backs in the history of the NFL.
Who some would consider the greatest running back of all time.
Final second, third quarter.
Sanders on the draw. Walked in front of the game.
He was a show. I mean, one of the greatest shows in NFL, if not the greatest show in NFL history I've ever seen.
47 yards at the end of the...
Barry, we know, in terms of just pure runner, that he's probably as good as anybody that put the helmet on.
Probably the only running back I would pay to see play.
Barry, for one, didn't speak a lot. He didn't say a whole lot. So he did more with his actions and the way he went about the game, and the way he used his actions on the field to really do all of his talk.
61 more to hit 2,000.
Now, we would play against Barry, and he would do great things. And even the coaches the next day when we were looking at film would say, that's just Barry being Barry. They wouldn't even get upset with us for missing tackles on him.
Like trying to catch a cricket with your...
Barry Sanders can be very, very dangerous.
We spent all week working on stopping Barry Sanders.
First down, and now Sanders only a handful of yards away from 2,000.
We were pretty good through three quarters of the game, and then Barry did what Barry does to everybody and broke our heart.
Almost had to stop what you were doing just to see what Barry's going to do, because you know he was going to do something amazing.
Barry Sanders is over.
47, now a 53-yarder, that's 100 yards and two runs.
Sometimes you just gotta look to the heavens and say, wow.
10-0 New England, Matthews in motion right.
That made a tackler, and like literally turn around. And the guy is trying to tackle him, but he's got his back to Barry because he can't find him.
He'll take it. Here's a touchdown, Lions. Holy mackerel, what a run by Barry Sanders. That is one of the more incredible runs that you will ever see.
Just ridiculously big time.
And it wasn't like he was playing behind all pros there. This wasn't the Dallas Cowboys and Emmitt Smith. So Barry Sanders had to create his yards.
Barry again off the right side. Breaks one tackle to the 40. Fights free. He's on his way.
I've never seen a runner do that in my life other than Barry Sanders.
Unbelievable. 43-yard run.
Only Barry Sanders.
You think that you've got him plugged up for a little while, and then he just busts that one.
That I attended the last Detroit Lions playoff victory, because I was covering the Dallas Cowboys, and I looked it up. It was January the 5th, 1992. That was 22 years ago. 22 years since the Lions won a playoff game, and could you have imagined that night if I told you, Barry, this franchise won't win another playoff game until, I don't know when, because we still don't know when.
Right, Kramer handoff, Sanders coming right, a huge hole. And he bounces on top.
Straight up fools.
7 yards for a touchdown, and there are five white-shirted Cowboys lying on the field.
I guess for me, when I look at Barry, you look at Barry, you want to just stand still. You hoping he won't get by because he's going to move more.
He gets the call. He's to the 25.
Longest runs. And there gets the puck.
Of course.
97.
Oh, yeah. Now, look at Sergio.
215 goals.
40 down the right sideline. High step of it to the 20, the 15, to the 10, to the 5. Touchdown. With a move that Mikhail Baryshnikov couldn't make.
My gosh.
Be number 100, yes!
I must be the greatest.